guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, yung gagawin natin ay ipapakita ko yung bagong na-discoveryhan ko na apps na kung saan ito ay PH today. It is a legit app because nakaka-cash out na ako today. Kahapon na ako nag-request, then today na-receive ko na. At ito ay proven and tested, legit, and bago lang po ito, kaya kung gusto nyong kumita, just watch this videos to earn you also. So, open natin yung apps. Then, yung gagawin mo lang dito is scroll and scroll. Kita kayong coin sa gilid, tap nyo lang yan para naman may papasok sa inyo na coins. Then scroll, scroll, then meron yung videos, then reading articles, and yan, may mga comment, nakikita nyo yan, may mga comment, like nyo lang kung gusto nyo, comment, ganun, kasi may masasending kayong points. Then, pag may na-pull na yung may coins, marireceive mo yan, ganun. Coins, pwede nyo din maka-earn din kayo by just watching the ads. Tulad nyan. Ayan yan. Hintayin natin. Hintayin natin matapos dyan para may ma-earn din tayo. Then, after nyan, meron na na-receive, ganyan, 595 points na nadadagdagan sa points nyo. Task, na kung saan yung gagawin mo para din maka-earn, login lang kayo, then sundin nyo lang yung task. May spin din yan. Spin kung saan kikita ka din dyan. Yan yung points ko. Pero di ba yan naka-shot kapag di nyo yun na-reach yung 1 million. Equivalent siya sa 15 pesos. 15, 75, 150, 300, 750, 150, 150, 150, 150. By just reading and watching video to this. Na-reach ko yung 1 million points. Code at may ma-receive ka na verification code na talagang sa'yo yun. Nag-cash, bind now yan. Yan. After na na-send na yung verification code, may ma-receive tayo na ganyan. Verification siya, 1599. Kaya yan, ilagay natin sa verification code para naman mabait now na natin at makakash out na tayo dito sa app na to. Please confirm this information, account number has been Philippines today. Please confirm that your account, then an account niya will be arrived in 1 to 3 days business. So, pero sa akin, kahapon lang ako nag request, then today ako nakakasya, so 1 day lang. Points sa tin na tinitira kasi naka RPO. information so that also makarating